Keto Cheeseburger Casserole. Y'all know how I roll. It's gotta be an easy dinner, it's gotta be quick, and it's gotta be something all my kids will eat. This is it. Watch till the end for the ingredients list. Brown your meat, add your onion, then add your seasonings, then add in all the sauces. Put it inside your casserole dish, top with the cheddar cheese, top with the bacon bits. Bake at 350 for 20 minutes, and it comes out looking like this. Follow and like for more easy keto recipes.